गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट स्टूडेंट एज यू नो टुमारो योर रिपब्लिक डे सो ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ द रिपब्लिक डे विश यू ऑल ए वेरी वेरी हैप्पी रिपब्लिक डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू थैंक यू स्टूडेंट टेक केयर बी सेफ एंड फॉलो द सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग फ्रॉम द क्राउड ओके नाउ ओपन योर साइंस बुक यू नो स्टूडेंट आई एम टेकिंग योर बायोलॉजी इन द सब्जेक्ट साइंस सो गेट रेडी टू अटेंड योर क्लास एंड ओपन योर साइंस January 25, 2021 क्लास सेवेंथ साइंस बायोलॉजी सेक्शन टॉपिक नो स्टूडेंट टुडे इज माय टॉपिक इज The exercises of chapter 11 transportation in animals and plants so exercise of chapter 11 I am not going to write down the chapter's name I will explain the remaining part of the exercise of this chapter so get ready to write down the answer and ready with pencil you student when you attend your online class so ready with your classwork copy as well as fair copy pencil eraser sharpener and book I think you are all ready with this. In the previous classes, I have completed the oral question answer of chapter number 11 last oral question answer chapter 11 page number 174 okay today I will explain the short answer question question number 4 Section B, short question answer. Answer number 4. Write down the answer number 4 in your fair copy directly. Name the organs used by the human body for the removal of solid waste, liquid waste, and gaseous waste.
हैं सर। वेस्ट ओके रिमूवल ऑर्गेन्स फिर शॉर्ट फॉर्म ए सॉलिड वेस्ट solid waste removed from homes yep fecals FAE fecals through anus B liquid waste sweat SWE sweat and urine through skin and urethra through skin and urethra respectively and see gaseous waste GASEOUS gaseous waste removed through lungs and exhaled through nose. So this is the answer of question number 4. Complete in your fair copy also. Now student question number 5 name the various factor affecting transpiration question number 5 is name the various factors affecting transpiration you know there are so many various factors which are affecting transpiration which are given in your textbook also so open the page and mention it with the help of pencil in your book direct because this is a so long answer so I am not going to explain and write the answer complete in the on the board so all of you mark the and mention the page number Answer number 5 पेज नंबर 174 फैक्टर अफेक्टिंग ट्रांसपायरेशन फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग ट्रांसपायरेशन सो 1 2 3 4 5 6 देयर 1 2 3 4 5 5 पॉइंट्स आर गिवेन टाइम ऑफ द डे टेम्परेचर ह्यूमिडिटी विंड एंड लाइट सो ऑल पॉइंट्स यू विल राइट डाउन इन योर फेयर कॉपी यू विल राइट डाउन ओके आई होप यू आर ऑल मेंशन द आंसर विद द हेल्प ऑफ पेंसिल इन योर बुक ओके नाउ I am going to explain the long answer. So ready with the pencil and mention in your book. And write in your free time at your home. Section C, long question answer. Answer number 1. Name the various blood group. Which blood group is called universal donor? B, universal recipient. Name the various blood group. Okay. Very short answer. The various blood group are AB and O. Okay, and O. Number A, PEO, people having universal donor. People having blood group O. Okay, blood group O is our universal donor. Our universal D-O-N-O-R and B recipient universal recipient having group AB people having blood group AB are universal recipient recipient complete your in your classwork copy as well as your field copy Now, student, question number टू राइट थ्री डिफरेंस बिटवीन एन आर्टरी एंड ए वेन. ओपन द पेज नंबर 165. आंसर थर्ड पेज नंबर 165. ओके डिफरेंस बिटवीन आर्टरी एंड ब्रेन DIFFERE डिफरेंस बिटवीन ARTER आर्टरी एंड वेन. द थ्री डिफरेंस बिटवीन आर्टरी एंड वेन. Write down about artery ARTERY and vein in this. And 1, 2, 3 about the artery and 1, 2, 3 about the veins. Page number 165. Okay. Don't write about the capillary. Only write down artery and vein. So they are three points are given in between the difference of artery and vein. Page number 165. This only this. I hope you are mentioned it in your book. And now I am going to read question number third. Name the three types of body waste and corresponding system involved. Corresponding system involved. Answer is given in the page number 170. Open answer number 4. Okay. First, solid waste. Second, liquid waste. Third, respiratory waste. There are three waste. Page number 170. Page 170. Given solid waste. The solid waste generated in the body removed as fecal through the anus. Respiratory waste. The respiratory waste, carbon dioxide and water are carried by the blood to the lungs. The alveoli in the lungs remove carbon dioxide in the form of blood and exhaled through the nose. And
liquid waste. The liquid waste of the body is removed by the excretory system in the form of the urine. Okay? Okay, write down this. I think you are all write down about the solid waste, liquid waste and spirit waste, page number 170. I hope you are all marked it in your test book. Question number 4. How is water transported in plants? How is water? Water is absorbed by the, you know, student, roots, by the plant. Page number 173, answer number 5th, page number 173, open, transport of water and mineral in plant, heading, transport of water in plant. This is a heading. So write down complete. Water absorbed. Water absorbed. Mark with pencil. Water is absorbed from the soil by the root hair up stem to the xylem. Up to xylem. Water is absorbed. ABSORB absorbed. Till xylem only. Mark it in your textbook with the help of pencil, student. This is the answer number 5th. I hope you are ready to write down this answer in your copy in your free time. Don't be panic, don't be any hesitation, don't any doubtful. Don't make the doubt. Mention already in your, this is given in your textbook. So I am giving only clue. What is the answer? Correct answer. And last question is long. What is meant by translocation of food in plants? Already given in your textbook. Open. Answer number 6. Page number 173. C. Translocation of food. Heading. Translocation of food. This is the heading. Okay. So, from translocation is the transport of food from leaves to other parts of the plant. Okay. So, start from translocation downward in the plant. Whole.
translocation to the download in the plants. Mark out from translocation. Start from translocation until the down, downward. D-O-W-N, W-R words in the plant. In the plants. So this is the complete answer of the question number 6. 4, 5, 4, 3rd. I hope you are able to write down the all answer in your copy. Okay? Now write down today's homework. Write down Isaiah chapter number 11 in your all. Isaiah chapter 11 in your fear. And learn it. And student, after completing this, when the principal asks that complete and submitted your notebook in the school on the Friday, when professor asked or given the message through the WhatsApp, then all of you submitted your notebook of science, biology and other notebook also for collection of work. Okay, so student, I hope in the upcoming month your offline class will be started, but this is depend upon the your government. This is not cleared. I hope you are all taken or involved your examination through the offline. Otherwise, it will be online. Okay. So I hope you are all write down this question answer in your fair copy. Thank you, student. Have a nice day. Write down the homework.